I'm gonna mute. Seconds. Good luck, guys.
Good luck.
Banzai.
Banzai. All right. Hopefully it doesn't stutter. If it stutters on turn one, I'm gonna cry.
Me too.
Green flag, green flag.
Short green.
Oh, it's still going.
Still there, hold your line.
Go!
Still there, hold your line. Clear on the right.
Go, Dan, go! Go, Dan, go!
Left side. Stay on the right. Stay on the right. Clear.
All right. Fernandez keeps it. Slot in.
Left side. Clear on the left.
Always dead behind me. That was a big checkout. I don't know, we didn't have any contact. I wonder if someone plowed into Royce. Finally, we get to do Mustangs and triple screens! Isn't this sick? Go! He's right there.
Clear.
Get up there.
56.80.
Wow, we're only getting 40 frames. Dude. Can't make the pass.
All right.
Or maybe we can.
Keep to the left. Clear.
Sweet. Yeah, now let's catch up to these guys. Fuck yeah. Got the clip. Jeff Andrus, Brandon Brush, Dan Ott, Jay Bass, David Fernandez. What a gaggle. Matt Thompson's up there just running away from all of us, huh? Come on, Dan, get up there. Might be cooking my tires too much. I'm a little bump. Little bump draft.
Sorry, Ryan, I missed a shift there.
You're good.
Okay. No! Fuck! Alright, we're currently reading refuel 3.2. 28. See if I can save a little bit of fuel. A little more third gear. Oh no, Penn's in the pits. Backing it in. I want to take care of my right side tires if I'm going to take left. But if I can save fuel, maybe I can just go short on the 3.1 and avoid tires? I don't know, we'll see. See if this gaggle ever breaks apart. It's only lap 3. Gonna be cooking the fronts if we keep braking like that. Dropping the car behind though, so that's good. Dan missed the shift.
Still there.
Hang around the outside.
Clear on the left. Car right. Clear on the right.
Little slide job. Sorry, Dan. Oh, thank you for not killing me. I trust Dan, though. Dan Hunt's the only one that I could do that kind of slide job on. Still survive. Oh, but look at this. We gotta hang on to this gaggle.
21.829.
Last lap was a bit higher.
Wow.
Malone in the lead. Nice. Cool. Ah. A little too lazy on the throttle there. Didn't get a good exit. Aw, Tom, are you out? Who's in front of Matt Thompson? Is that Neil Kemp? Who's in that gray car? 7 minutes of repairs. Ah, fuck. That sucks, Tom. Sorry. Caught the tail. Everybody's wagging around trying to break the draft. Oh, Wow! Twofer? I'm gonna have no tires by the end of this race. Nope. Ah. Yeah, I saw Ken in the pits. Yeah. Shit. Sounds like it was a rough start. I am cooking my tires. 21.4 last lap. Holy shit. We're flying. I guess I really am racing Randall because I think we both have two drop weeks. Yeah, but Malone's first. We'll focus on who we can see. These challengers. Do I need to show you my trophy? Get out of the way. Two for in here. You lose so much when you go side by side at Sebring because you just go back and forth. So many left, right, left, rights. All right, we got to make something happen here. Good news is Randall appears to be cork in the bottle. So I can see the front of this draft train. Fuel window is very narrow. It's not all the way open yet. Halfway into this lap, fuel window opens. Can come in next time. It was super early. 25 minutes to go. For the poor halfway stop yet. Full advantage of the left side tires. 22.8283. I feel like that's the strategy when you're at the front of the pack. If I'm at the back, I don't know where I'm gonna be if I come out of a pit stop early here. Made it work though. 1x for a position. Now we're cooking the tires. All these passes. Pull it off. I love how the pack stays nose to tail through the entire lap, and then we get to sunset and everybody just fans out to wherever the fuck. Like, it's crazy. Brandon making the move on Jeff behind. That good boy back there. Got his pug on the bumper.
Car may be too damaged to race.
Damn.
That's what I'm afraid of, yeah. 40 seconds, I'll be coming up.
Oh!
There's an incident ahead. Slow car ahead. Go left.
Go, 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 go!
Someone's slowing backwards. He's backwards. Oh, he got out of the way. He got out of the way.
Go, go, go! Get me both of them! Fuck yes! Paid actors. Oh, and now we're gonna die at sunset.
The car in front.
Oh, fuck yeah. Sanchez in the pits. Okay, focus time. Oh. Wow.
You're in the top 10.
Now I got no reference point, though. Thank you. I think I gotta go as long as I can. Yeah, there's some fighting up there. I don't think we're gonna save any fuel though. Check tires. No more tires. I gotta take like 3.5 gallons though. Got 2.3 laps of fuel at this point. End of 11. Gonna be pretty close.
The car in front, pity.
Couple more takers.
You got about 2 laps of fuel left.
249 putting in.
Pulling away.
Sorry for the tap.
Okay, some contact. Let's use that to my advantage. Working the tires though. Really gonna feel that at the end, huh? 17.5 minutes to go. I can bank on good pace. I want to draft. We'll do that. Keep hooking the tire on the outside of the curb. Ah, don't stare at the relative. All right, one more.
The car in front is pitting.
Everybody's pitting. Oh, everybody's pitting. Who's that? Malone just came out?
We have about 1 lap of fuel left. 23.407.
Don't get my lap led though.
Pit entrance blocked.
Pit entrance blocked? But I didn't pit. On 3.5 gallons, we're gonna come in on fumes. Got to short fit it. Truck's hanging it out. Oh, look at that. Oh, go, go, go. All right, full sprint to the finish. 15 minutes, just about. We got 7 laps of fuel, so hopefully it's about 7 laps. Let's focus forward, they're fighting behind. Get to the finish line. Now I wish I took left sides. But I have track position. I traded track position for tires. And now I severely need tires. I didn't even look at my percentages in the pit box. I don't care. Close. wet.
We are where we expected to be.
I see you. Stop hitting the curbs. Did it to myself.
Still there. Keep to the right. Still there. Still there. Hold your line.
He's right there. I will concede.
23.113. Stay on the right. Car 23 is now leading.
I said I will concede.
Clear.
Just don't want Neil to get up here. And all right, Randall, use those what I presume are new tires. Just walks away. Get a little bit of slip. A little bit of wheel spin out of 7. Yellow flag.
Got a slow car on the right.
Parrish, well on track. 69 car from second. Looks a bit wounded. Avoid the curb. Wide now. I'm looking at an extra lap of fuel. Nice. Near mine. I don't get it. I don't understand sunset.
23.01830.
Minutes left.
Sorry, Jeff, I had a mischief.
Yeah, get Brandon up there to fight with Neil.
I missed my break.
Yeah, we're definitely even now.
Oh, shit. Darker. Track temp's going down, 106. Doesn't help recover already burnt tire, no. It doesn't regenerate tire. What's gone is gone. All these little bobbles that the three of us are doing are just evening out. It's crazy. Sanchez in the lead. Come here. Come here. But if we start fighting, Neil's going to be there so quick. That's the issue. I don't know. Race lap timer's probably off. Definitely do better when I'm chasing. Minute 36 on the clock. Hopefully this is white flag. Plenty of extra fuel. Send it.
White flag. One more left to go.
You're a bad influence. Come here! Chickened out. Could have got there. That's a vortex of danger move if I have ever seen it. What's going on here? Is he running out of fuel or something?
Car on. Clear. Car on your left. Clear on the left.
What was that?
You've got about 2 laps of fuel.
Screw to down. He's too good. He knows exactly what he's doing. Oh, fuck you. Oh, man. That was fucking great, Randall. Jeez. P9! We got a top 10!
Great job. You did really well.
Wow. Ooh. P9 on our AMS return. Yeah, when the spotter's happy, that means you did well. Just because the spotter's unhappy doesn't mean you didn't do well. Oh, man. 23-113, Chuck Lovano gets the Challenger win. 203. Ow. Sorry. I'm working on it. I'm getting there. Ah, jeez. Oh, is what's muted? Am I muted?
What's your handle, son? And what's your 20?
Unless you just mute. Just me, spotter. Wow, that was a lot of fun. Oh, I'm muted here.
Yeah.
There you are.
Yeah, dude. I gotta go find that lap.
Oh, now you decided right to join us.
Yeah, I'm out. Thanks for stopping by, Jay. I gotta leave for my interview.
Oh, fuck you, Chuck.
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, man. Yeah, I am.
Tell you what.
Sweating. Real bad.
Tell you what, Jay.
That accident really helped you. Didn't help me much.
Yeah.
Well, when you get done, you know, spinning around and having fun.
Should we watch back the death?
Watch the start and go ahead and put your camera on Eli Koff.
Uh-oh.
Same asshole I've battled with for multiple races. Sorry, I'm just pissed.
you've had a few minutes to stew.
And then I had that fucking
protest.
You go to the Protest and Appeals channel and then click on the link and then you fill out the link. Already done.
I know, but Clip, I just any use clipping software works.
Well, you can
use the iRacing clip.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that one's tricky to figure out.
You just do the replay and then hit the tools and then you just where you want to start it, you hit the scissors. And then when you want to finish it, you hit the save button. Floppy disk that nobody uses.
I mean, I don't know who's it. I don't know who's at fault there. But he shouldn't.
I mean,
he was kind of right. He was on that line. I don't think Ken was moving left. NASCAR,
yeah. Yeah.
Good run, Jeff.
Good run, Jeff.
I don't know. That's a weird one. I think Ken does. He moves over a little bit
until that one mistake.
But I don't know. If I was in Ken's spot, I would see that the lane on the left is closing very quickly. Like,
yeah.
Just I don't know. That's just one of them race ordeals. And then all hell breaks loose because there's 47 Mustangs.
Yeah.
That's tough.
There man. I go. That's what I get for qualifying.
I guess so. Fuck.
Oh yeah, my car had the evil rear end glitch where they can repair the car completely, but the rear end is on roller skates.
Still just a little bit broken.
No, have you not had that happen to you yet?
I think so. Maybe it was Willow Springs or something.
Yeah, back of the car feels like it's on casters.
Yeah. Damn, that was tight. Damn, I had such a good start. What lap was that wreck with Reese?
I don't remember.
Dare I register for Bathurst with no practice?
Well, what else is out there?
I don't know. Dang. But look at the finish between Jesse Hodgins. Racing registers if I'm ahead. When I go back, I go to you.
Oh, damn.
I am registered for GT4 fixed.
Panorama. Do I stick my neck out there on this?
Oh, damn. Dan Ott got a 40-second hold for unsafe pit entry. Does he hit the entry cone? Oh, man. Damn, how did you manage that one? Oh, the, like, 4 or 5 cones that are on the left side, you hit one of those, and it gave you 40 seconds? God damn. Yeah, this opening lap was so intense.
It was insane. The car went, did you see the two cars go airborne on the first lap there?
Oh yeah, the start.
Yeah, that was a mess.
Yeah, if you had a Matt Malone tribute livery.
It was a bad night for you.
It was a bad night.
Last second decision to pit. Hit a cone, got a 40-second black flag for it.
That's
how it goes. Works my mouse. We'll save this. Dan, you up for GT4s after this? Let's find the Reese rack. I can still see him up there. Oh yeah, now he's closer. Now I'm in the. No, I'm leading the gaggle, so. Lap 8 it is.
What'd you do to Reese?
No, Reese did it. Or, I don't know if it was Reese or Randall or
Reese
what.
Reese or Randall.
Yeah. But they had an incident 4 or 5 cars ahead of me. I was able to capitalize perfectly. What GT4 is good? Malone's been running the Porsche. I think he wanted to run the McLaren. I just run the Mercedes everywhere. But wow.
I was 1/1000th of a second behind Jesse.
1/1000th. Jeez.
0.01.
Nice.
I almost got him in that last play. He messed up and I didn't quite capitalize.
Go, 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 go. I can't believe I made it to Sunset first here. This was insane. And then this kind of set my pit strategy. I just needed to stay out as long as I could. And
I just ran left and avoided everything, and I just tired of dying them.
Yeah, you had a little excursion through the grass there. It killed some momentum, I think.
Yeah.
Good save nonetheless.
Where do they go when you download a iRacing?
If you go into the iRacing files,